Now we are standing in the dry river bed of the river Banas. You can see here that how the river has become dry and only the sand particles, sand is seen over here. This is because this river is a non-perennial river, and due to the dry, due to the hot sun rays, because of evaporation, the river has become dry. Also, you can see in these specimen that the rock particles are very minute and very small. So we can conclude that these are sediments that are deposited over time by the rivers flowing from the mountains. So I will also talk about the rock named mica schist in the next video. Thank you. So in this video I will talk to you about the rock found in this riverbed. It is the mica schist. Have a closer look at this rock. So you can clearly see that there are some shining particles seen in this rock. These are the clay particles which have metamorphosed to form mica. And another one is the shell which has metamorphosed to form schist. So together we can say that this rock is a mica schist, and it is formed in very minute layers. Have a closer look at this. You can see that there are very minute layers visible in this rock, and this rock is a sedimentary type of rock, and this is found abundantly in the riverbed of the Banas River. Thank you.